Freedom Scientific, a Vispero brand.
Now we're going to show you how to find running spaces and changes in the font. We're going to use a feature called Text Analyzer. We're going to do this with a layered command. First, I want to open the Microsoft Word document. I'm in it. It's called test.doc, and I'm at the top of the document. I'm going to press Insert Space.
Space.
The letter A.
The Text Analyzer will describe all inconsistencies.
Now when I read by line, it's going to announce the text inconsistencies as I move through it. So I'm just going to go ahead and read the current line.
Video provides a powerful way to help you prove your point. When you click online video, you can.
And I'll arrow down.
Space run the column 68. Paste in the embed code for the video you want to add. You can also type a keyword to search online.
You heard it say space run there, and it mentioned the column number that it's at. I'll press down again.
For the video that best fits your document.
And down again.
Themes and styles also help keep your document coordinated. When you click design and choose a new font change at column 12, font change at column 20, theme, the pictures, charts, and smart art graphics change to match your new theme when you apply. Font change at column 9, font change at column 42, styles, your headings change to match the new theme.
So as you heard, as I continued to down arrow through the document, it had font changes in the document. Now, all it did was announce the column number. So I would have to move over to that column number to be able to see what the font change was. So I'll arrow back up one line.
Font change at column 12, font change at column 20, theme, the pictures, charts.
And I'm going to move by word.
Comma, the pictures, comma, charts.
And you can see that it doesn't announce it when you're reading by word. It only does it when you're reading by line or say all. So I want to go back to the top of the document, control home.
Top of file, video provides a powerful.
And I can use Alt Windows I to move to the text inconsistency.
Space run at column 165.
And now I've moved to that location, and I can use my arrow keys to move back.
Oh, space, space.
And then forward, and I see two spaces.
Space.
Three.
T.
All right, so I want to delete two spaces here.
Space, space.
And I'll go ahead and hit the delete key.
Space.
Delete.
T.
And now I have.
Space. O. Space. T.
Only one space.
Angle.
So now I want to find the next one. Alt Windows I.
Font change bold on your.
And it moved to the word your, and it says that it's bolded. That's how we use Text Analyzer and finding inconsistencies in your document.
Freedom Scientific, a Vispero brand. To stay up to date on upcoming webinars and training events, complete the sign-up form at freedomscientific.com/webinars. Thanks again for connecting with us.